The new mantra to reach financial independence in the time of the earth. Today, we're fortunate to have a part of the producer coming through this line for me.
Thanks, Paul, for joining our show just a moment here on Radio 4. First, Peter Arndt is here looking ahead to any answers that take a watch.
Jane, thank you very much. And we're off. They finally started this talk, and the race is on. December election on the horizon. Or is it a relay race? Well, Trump certainly seems to be having something to Nigel Farage. What did you make of his comments about Jeremy Corbyn, about teaming up with Boris Johnson? Is it going to affect the race? Is Boris Johnson right to reject a Leave alliance? And how? Are you the same as your parents are reaction to, or based on a particular experience? I'd love to hear. What's it exactly being vote this time round? Have you been put off? And with another very prominent woman MP saying she's been put off, she's had enough, has British politics become too dangerous? All that, and has the planet coming up of us? Are we doing enough when it comes to the planet and extinction? Minutes
today, 0300 100 444, email any.answers@bbc.co.uk, or tweet using the hashtag BBCAQ, all lines are now. Thank you very much, Nicholas. Now, Steve Hunt and Hugh Dennis present this dish on the show.
Jeremy Corbyn's statement, Jeremy.
Yeah. Although not too far, but it's